Hi there, I'm Alex Bordino, I'm from the Stanford Marsh Group. Currently we're at TCT exhibiting under as Tritech 3D. So as a business, we aim to provide a complete design solution for you in terms of additive manufacturing. So we are a Stratasys Platinum partner. We sell the full spec of PolyJet and FDM machines. We have a bureau service as well, so we can print anything you need, even a desktop metal we have as well, which we can print out of coppers, steel, aluminium. And as well as that, we can even support you from a training perspective as well. So we can train you to 3D print and design for additive through our new 3D print academy. And we can also provide Autodesk accredited CAD training. So we kind of try and give you the full package of what, as a design engineer, you would need to take an idea from, you know, a sketch to a finished final workable part. What I'd like to talk about is how additive manufacturing can accelerate your design process. So obviously, with additive manufacturing, you're not as restricted to forms and shapes. You can also print things in rapid time and really accurately too. So this is a functional kind of pedal that's been printed out of nylon carbon fiber. So that's all printed in one on a Fortis machine, a Stratasys machine. And it's incredibly strong and rigid. So the advantage of using this technology is you can iterate designs much, much faster. But you know, additive manufacturing, it doesn't just have to be for producing end parts. You can use it to help get you to, you know, the end part of something that's more traditionally manufactured. So for example, we can even print 3D printed injection mold tools using digital ABS on our PolyJet machines, but also jigs and fixtures and manufacturing aids. So what we have here is a tool that's been 3D printed on the FDM machine that allows someone to now press a steel component. So this is additive manufacturing excelling and improving a traditional manufacturing method. So you know, you can generate tooling and get to your final part faster and quicker with AM. We can even kind of, you know, make various shore harnesses in the model as well. So these are all printed on our PolyJet machine, capable of 360,000 colour combinations, including various shore harnesses, really quite versatile. So that's all printed in one go. And you know, we can even go further. So this is an aerospace grade Antero material. So this is incredibly strong, lightweight. You could probably put your weight on this, it won't break. NASA are using this material. So we have the ability to print with this and design with this. So, you know, the world's kind of your oyster with additive. There's a hell of a lot you can do if you're just manufacturing for additive, and it can help you get to, you know, the end part if it needs to be injection molded as well.